thanks so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I really appreciate it. I'm so happy to have you. So I went to TJ Maxx just the other day. I spent about $100, and I'm going to share with you guys exactly what I picked up with that $100. You guys know that I love TJ Maxx, HomeGoods, and Marshalls. They are my go-tos, my favorite stores, because you find the best things with the best deals. And you guys know I am the queen of the deals. So I'm really excited to share with you guys the things that I picked up for the springtime, the cutest things. At the best prices, and I picked up so much and so many cute things, brand names, designer things, not really designer things, but like brand names at like lower prices. So I'm really excited to share with you guys. So if you like this video, then please thumbs it up, because that is YouTube's way of telling me that you guys want to see more videos that like it. So let me know. And also, I am announcing something that I'm starting to do that's a little different. So I am starting a goal to reach 10,000 10,000. Oh my gosh, I'm already at 100,000 subscribers. So I'm gonna leave a little graph right here on the side of the screen, and every time we reach a new subscriber milestone on this channel, then the graph will raise a little bit more until we reach the very tippy top, which will be 100K. Woo! So I'm excited. So tell your mother, your grandma, your boyfriend, your brother, your sister, tell everyone to subscribe, because once I hit the very top of that graph, the top of the screen at 100K subscribers, I will be revealing a huge giveaway just to express my gratitude and my appreciation. Oh, I'm so excited. So in every video, you will start to see this graph. So if you aren't subscribed already, be sure that you subscribe to the channel, share all of my videos, whatever videos you want, with all of your family and your friends. If you are someone new, then leave me a comment down below and let me know that you subscribed and you're new, so I can say hello and tell you how thankful I am to have you a part. And if you are a long-awaited, appreciated subscriber, then let me know that you have shared one of my videos to your family or your friends, so I can also tell you how much I appreciate you and I'm so happy to have you a part. So, wow, that was like a lot in one breath. Woo! Oh, there's doggies! Two doggies! Okay, I'm so easily distracted. Alright, thumbs up this video, subscribe if you aren't already. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. I am like so excited to show you guys this video, so let's go ahead and get right to it. Bang it on up. Bang it on up.
You guys, these are my new favorite sunglasses. I love them. I love that they are square. I feel like that's such a complimenting shape, especially on my heart-shaped face frame. And I love that they're rose gold. They have cute little pink ear cuffs. Is that what you call them, ear cuffs? I don't know. But they were $10, I believe, by the brand Anthony Jones. I love them. And this top is so fun. It reminds me of like a fiesta. I love the florals. I love the patterns. I love the colors. I love the orange. Such a flowy, breezy chiffon top. It's beautiful. Has an elastic waistband, has three little buttons going up the top, a V-neck. It is absolutely gorgeous. It was $13 and I absolutely love this. I also have it in another design. I love it that much. So here's a little clothing hack. If you ever need a crop top but you don't have one right away, you can take any kind of shirt that has an elastic band, roll and tuck the material, and voila, you have a crop top. So I showed you that in this video to give you a better look of these high-waisted shorts, which I absolutely love. I love white denim. It's kind of a problem. These were $15 by the brand Ken Tran, and I love them. They give you full coverage. Your booty's not hanging out, which is nice with high-waisted shorts. And there's a raw hemline in the back, a cuffed hemline in the front, destroyed details on the front pockets, and a little side slit. So comfortable. So I was definitely on the hunt for high-waisted shorts, and here's another pair that I found that give you good booty coverage, and they're so cute. These are American Eagle jeans I found at TJ Maxx for $15. They are, again, destroyed, have a raw hemline, and they have cute little pocket details. I am so excited about this next piece. Oh my gosh, you guys, it is gorgeous. It's a two-piece set. It was $25 total. The most beautiful print, the most beautiful colors. I love these linen shorts, so breezy and flowy, perfect for warm days. Here is another little clothing hack. If you have a looser fitting top and you wanna make it tighter, a little more form-fitting around your waist, you can tie it in a little knot. You can tuck it under, and voila, there you have a nice little flattering outfit that gives you a little bit more figure and curves. Wow, this bag I am obsessed with. I love the prints, I love the color, I love the design, I love everything about it. It's a Tommy Bahama bag, which those are pretty pricey, but I found this at TJ Maxx along with a few other like designs of the same bag for $25. I brought this on vacation on the plane with us, and it was the perfect bag for it because it's so deep and we filled so much stuff in it. It also comes with a zipper pouch, which was so nice to have. And I love this bag. I'm forever taking it with me on my trips. It's like the size of me.
Yay! So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and let me know. I also want to start this new thing where I ask you guys a question at the end of every single video. So in this video, leave me a comment and let me know what your best find has been at TJ Maxx, Marshall's, or even HomeGoods. Let's just add that in there. Let me know what your best find or your favorite thing has been that you have found from those stores. Leave me a comment down below. Also, if you are new or if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel. We would love to have you, and we are on our way to reaching a goal of 100,000 subscribers. So please subscribe if you haven't already. Share this video with your friends and family. Get everyone else to subscribe. I will be doing that grand reveal giveaway once we hit the top. So I'm so excited. Let's get us there. And yeah, I love you guys. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. So I will see you tomorrow or the next day in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.